place I come back with an update. Basically, it's sad I'm gonna overthink, but I've been going here for so long. And me love me here, a lot of people love me here. But guys, just it's taking a lot out of me. Well, it's smell like we have it in a big puff most of the time. The first time is always have it in a big puff. But I start getting a lot of growth when I stop doing it. Cause you know your hair get tangly all of the time, and it's not all the time you can like remember if you put your hair in a pineapple and go to your bed. Pineapple is when you put all your curls and open at one guys, yeah. And go a bit, not all the time you do that, so sometimes leaving a hair out don't really work for you, or for me. Leaving my hair out don't really work for me. I get a lot of tangles and lose a lot of hair when I do that, especially if I let it stay over a week. But I just called and I made an appointment to process my hair. I know a lot of people is not going to like this, neither myself, because I've grown my hair for so long and I love small curls and my stuff like that. But guys, I'm so sad. Let me not cry on here guys, because trust me, I don't have a pretty cry. I don't have a pretty cry, but it's just sad because I like to see it, I like to feel it, I like to rub my hand in my hair, and like to see when it like comb and we put water in there and it coil up. I always tell myself that anytime my hair start break, it's time for it to go, and that's just that. Life gets so busy and stuff like that, and yes, me know me I go cry more. You know me I go cry more, but I made an appointment. I'm about to get ready now and leave. I'm going to record it. So guys, this is what I was really running from. Having to work and basically I have to be going in my hair all the time. To catch up my hair flat feet keep for the week or two, I have to blow my hair if you catch up flat. And my hair is breaking.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Kim for all my new subscribers, and for returning subscribers, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you'd be notified when I do another video. So guys, I need for adults to get my hair done. Had was to go by the shopping center, sort some stuff and come back. So I'm just go back my beard and dress, me tie up my hair. I don't want to get tangled up, so I just twist it and put on one of the, what call it, stocking cap thing, and then tie my hair. So I'm going to head out now and go to the salon. Okay, so guys, I know I'm probably like, okay, when I'm wishing about that, do that, whatever, but it's not like I was ever looking for somebody to say, come and get your hair done. It's just that I don't have anybody around me to help me with my hair. And as you guys know, if you don't know, I do work a regular 9 to 5, and I'm a mom, so you know, and I'm a YouTuber, so you know, it's a lot to do. And most of the time when my hair is not done guys, it's like I don't feel motivated to record and stuff like that. And you know, some always come as I am on my channel. But at the end of the day, as a girl, you know, you like when yourself put together and stuff like that. And a lot of time, it's just so hard for me to detangle my hair, change it how it stay. And guys, this is how I retain my length. So even though I'm through, I'm quitting the natural hair journey for now, I'm still going to keep those habits that I have. Properly detangle my hair, don't sleep on my hair, all of those stuff, because that's what gave me all that length, and I was able to grow my hair that long without having a lot of breakage. My hair just start breaking guys, and it's just that I was getting really tired to come home, detangle it, twist it, whatever the case is. And you know, go to my bed, most of the time I fall asleep in the couch. And you know how natural hair are. They get snug, they get knots, and I was getting a lot of knots. So I wasn't getting a lot of split ends. I've never seen my hair like when you comb it, you see those look of short little coils in the sink, you know your hair is breaking from the end, right? And yeah, I wasn't having that until last week. I started seeing it and I was like, whoa, it's time. So basically, most of the time where you have the knots on the hair, it break when you comb your hair, and that's what I was really running from. There was too much of it. And you know, also my hair, as you guys saw, I don't know if you realize it in any of my video, I'm having receding hairline, and I've never have receding hairline like up here. It's normally here, guys, and now I'm seeing where hair is a little thinner. So guys, I'm just willing to start over. At the end of the day, as I say, I'm the person that have to deal with the headache of catching up my hair, having my hair up in one for a long period of time, because I'm always just used to my hair loose, down, tie up and stuff like that. So it wasn't working out for me, and catching it up never make it no better on my edges, they just went. So I'm just doing this, you know, so I don't really have to go back short right now. Just do it, cream my hair, process my hair, and you know, grow it all back when I'm ready. So that's that. Thanks for your understanding, guys. I'm about to head out now, so come with me, let's do my hair together. So guys, I am now in Halfway Tree, right at Pavilion there, with a parking spot over here, because I don't want to risk going around there and then there is no parking spot, which normally there no parking spot. You have to stand up and wait until somebody are going, and I'm gonna guarantee that. So most of the time you have to be going around and going around, but get a parking spot. So I'm going to head there now, so come with me guys. Bye bye to my curly hair, nice curly hair. And guys, I'm going to cut off a lot of it just to start fresh, not start fresh, but my little, you know, cream hair journey. I want my ends to be great so I can upkeep them from there. So now watch the length now, guys, it will grow back. So now here, this loud noise, ain't it? Yeah, so it will grow back. Yeah, so I'll be cutting off a lot of it, so come with me. Because I want like the best results, so instead of blow drying, I'm going to set it, start it off good, right? So I'm going to set and dry. So guys, I was just showing you the length of my hair because I wasn't going to keep it. I cut off a lot of it because I want to start, you know, with fresh ends, no split ends and no knots. So there you have it. So guys, this is my friend Amoy. Amoy just wanna say hi to the camera, So guys, grand reveal. Yeah. This is me. Done by
Dwelling.
So where are you located?
7 East Park Road, Exotic Beauty Bar, shop 22 upstairs.
Yes guys. Wait a seat right there, so
yeah.
So guys, come and get your hair all, you know, Zolly up and all these things, guys. Trust me, I haven't seen my hair like this in a long time. Watch ear. Oh my god, I love it.
Easy at your phone.
Yeah, you can't take the headache. I'm sorry, guys, to disappoint you, but the natural hair just. I give up. Okay, I give up. So, guys, this is where she's located. Right across from the transport center, and it's right beside Western Union, so she's easy to find. So if you want to hear it done, I know there's a lot of music playing now, but if you want to hear it done, guys, you know where to find her. Guys, I can't, you just do me here, Rena. Come down, sorry. Rena, come down. Dang, Cammy, just do me hair and I get wet up. Where's my skirt? Dang it! Dang it, guys! You can't even see me again. You can't even see me again. But, oh my god.
Showing me something,
guys. Guys, when the rain come down, I'ma just do my hair. That's crazy what I said. That's crazy. So guys, I'm so afraid of seeing my dad now because he's gonna be pissed. Anyways, daddy, you'll understand, okay? He's just for the best right now. Just for the best right now. Because I need something that, you know, is easy for me to get done in the morning time, or, you know, just something that can just. So guys, dad will understand. Everybody, I hope you do understand. At the end of the day, as me says here, and I know it's going to grow back. It's going to grow back, so not to worry about it. If I want to start over, it just take me probably about 4 months, and you know, I can decide that I won't cream up my hair, or you know, process up my hair. Yeah, so I'm gonna go home now and see what Antoine say about it. But you guys gonna see that in a whole new video. I'm so hungry, so hungry. What did I eat today? Me today, guys, we can't remember what we eat today. Hold on, Kim, why? This morning I had bread and pear. That's all I had. I don't remember eating any. No, I don't eat anything else. So basically, I'm running on E because the bread they got out of my system long time, and it's not like my light bread, so you know, so it's just 2 slices and that's it. Yeah, so hopefully by the time I get home, dinner is ready. Gonna do a whole separate video, guys, for everyone's reaction to my hair. Betty, you're just gonna have to see this in person because I'm not gonna call you, okay? When you see me, funniest thing is when, I think it's about in last month, I was saying to Dad that, you know, I can process me here, and I'm saying, process your hair, man. Trust me, Daddy, I love my hair just as much as you do. But, you know, it was just looking weird, guys, to have a lot of hair and no hairline. And then, you know, natural hair is not as flat as cream hair. So I really can't get away with someone noticing that I'm losing my edges. And yeah. So I'll give it another try. I'm supposed to be getting some castor oil, the unprocessed one, I think. Yes, the one that is not the one burnt or go under the mash processing machine, whatever it is. But I'm supposed to be getting some of that, so I'm definitely going to start over where my hair journey is concerned. Whether or not I'm going to keep it processed, I am going to be, you know, on my game with my hair just the same. Probably now I can put more focus in my skin. I have a skincare routine coming up also, guys. So I hope you enjoy this little video. I hope you enjoy watching my video, guys. Thanks so much for all my returning subscribers. Thank you to my new subscribers. Welcome, guys. I hope you're watching the ads on my video. I hope you're sharing my video, guys. We're almost at 10k. Come on, we can do this. When I really gonna make the new year come, I'm gonna hit 10k. Are you guys going to let the new year come and I don't hit 10k? Are you? Before I go, please, I'm going to before I go, guys, remember, if you want the hair done, you know, treat, all these things, visit Exotic Bar. Is that the name of it? If I'm wrong, I'll put the name here. I think I'm wrong. Beauty Salon Exotic Bar. Listen to me, tongue. I don't remember the name, guys.